I'm Laura Johnson with the United States Environmental Protection Agency. I'm the program lead for the Trash Free Waters program. Trash and litter entering waterways continues to be a problem in the United States and around the world. Commonly held estimates suggest that approximately 80% of litter and trash in the ocean and coastal environments comes from land-based sources. Trash and water affects our local economies, impacts our recreation, and compose risks to our health. It costs money to remove trash from waters, and people don't want to recreate where there's already trash lingering about. Trash and water can also serve as vectors for mosquito-borne diseases. In fact, it not only can affect the health and well-being of individuals, but also the communities in which we live. Essentially, it all comes down to the decisions people make every day to solve this problem. People can reuse items, recycle as much as you can, put trash where it belongs, don't litter, and set a good example to others. To learn more about EPA's Trash Free Waters program, what you can do, and what communities are doing, go to EPA Trash Free Waters.